Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to thank you very much for inviting to this really very outstanding and important conference. Your central statement is forward-looking. It's for the future in Europe and worldwide. The democratic civil society in the cities is the basis of Europe and worldwide. The Hungarian writer George Conrad died on September 13, 2019 at the age of 86 here in Budapest. In his literature work, Conrad repeatedly dealt with National Socialism and its consequences. Conrad himself, the son of a Jewish family, survived the Holocaust as a child, and many of his relatives were murdered in Auschwitz. He processed this experience in his novel Glück, Lucky. Conrad achieved international fame with his novel The Visitor, published in 1969. With his work, Conrad went into opposition to the communist regime in Hungary. And between 1978 and 1988, he was not allowed to publish. Along with Adam Michnik and Václav Havel, he was one of the most famous dissidents and civil rights activists before the fall of the Iron Curtain in 1989. Conrad received numerous awards and honors, including the Peace Prize of the German Book Trade and the International Charlemagne Preise. Yes, Karlspreis, we say in German. From 1990 to 1993, he was president of the International PEN, and from 1997 to 2003, president of the Academy of Arts in Berlin. As a posthumous honor for Conrad, the European Danube Academy in Ulm and the Institute for the Danube Region and Central Europe in Vienna have awarded a prize in 2020. The George Conrad Prize sets a democratic and civil rights signal in a European region, the Danube region, which is still in a process of development in terms of constitutional liberal principles, freedom of press, compliance with European values, and the commitment to human dignity. The prize is awarded to outstanding personalities from politics and culture or civil society organizations who have made extraordinary contributions to the development of democracy and civil rights. The defense against nationalism and populism and strengthening of civil rights like the freedom of press in the European Danube region. The award jury, consisting of high-ranking personalities from politics and culture, has chosen this year the independent Hungarian press platform Telex as a winner in 2021. Telex is doing a great job, really a great job as a free medium and fighting courageously for freedom of press in Hungary. It is used by many, especially young people, every day. The award was presented this morning at the German Embassy. Thank you for your attention.